But when you make those decisions, it's a very liberating experience, and you find out that the rewards will come.
I think the best way to prove your value is to work, is to learn, is to absorb, to be a sponge. But you always want to outwork your potential. As hard as you believe you can work harder than that. And that's what I tried to do when I first came in the league. But, you know, basketball is such a direct competition sport. And me coming in at 17, I hated when, like, my teammates would say, you know, I get hit with an elbow, right? Shaq would hit me with an elbow in practice. And, like, you know, you know, Nick Van Exel would come up and say, are you okay? I'm like, what?